two, but eight.
But they're good.
It's really an eight line on its side that got its name from international aerobatic competition when a fellow from Cuba did it for the first time in front of the judges. They had no idea what it was. They're a complete Cuban eight maneuver. They asked the fellow from Cuba what it was, and he said, well, I have a name that is just like a big old eight on its side. So that's when they said, okay, from now on in international aerobatic competition, that will be known as a Cuban eight. In the inverted now, once again, hanging by that five-point harness, negative G's trying to throw him out of the cockpit, positive G's pushing down in the seat. Just right there. Nice little pull about 3 G's on the way up. Now hanging by those straps until he returns to positive G's on the way down. Flying his extra 330 LS. It's designed for international aerobatic competition, so it's got to have a huge